Tennessee may outsource building management and operations at state institutions. The proposal includes colleges, prisons, hospitals, state parks, and National Guard armories. It would privatize everything from cleaning and security to maintenance and food services. Companies have until Friday to respond. The plan could generate millions of dollars in profit for the winner.